So now, today's NEC finale contest is conducted between Northern Newtons. Can we have a bigger round of applause for Northern Newtons? Eastern Edisons, Central Charles, Western Verners, and Southern Stephens. So now it's time for us to invite all our champions on stage who will be fighting. I would rather say they would be like, no, I'm gonna win it. So they are gonna coming with a lot of jazba to win this competition, the 5th National Engineering Challenge. So ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together to welcome our top 10 finalists out of 1 lakh students who have competed. So I'm gonna call according to the zones. So from Northern Zone, we have Northern Newtons, Kunal Sinha from Delhi Technological University, and Mohit from NIT Delhi. So please give a big round of applause for Northern Newtons. So all the best, Northern Newtons. Now it's time to go towards East. So Eastern Edisons, we have Mr. Sayan Banerjee from NIT Durgapur and Monulisha Bharti, Ramgarh Engineering College. Please give a big round of applause for the champions from the East. Welcome and all the best. Now, going ahead towards the central part of India, we have Central Charles, Mr. Rahul and Mr. Nagendra Babu. So Rahul from IIT Hyderabad and Nagendra Babu from IIT Hyderabad again, who are come from without any preparation is what they have told. All the strategies are out here now. So now going ahead with the Western Zone, we have Western Verners, Ms. Sanika from PVG's College of Engineering, Pune. Should I say the only girl contestant who's competing? Please give a bigger round of applause, yeah? And we have Mr. Ravi from Lal Bhai Dalpat Bhai College of Engineering. Welcome, champions. So next we have our very own Southern contestant, Southern Stephens, Mr. Chetan K, National Engineering College, Mysore, and Manjunath K from BMS College of Engineering from Namma, Bengaluru. Welcome, guys. All the very best and wishing all the teams all the very best and may the best.